When you connect a compatible phone to the system, its phonebook entries will begin transferring to the vehicle automatically. The transfer time varies by phone model and depends on the size of the handset phonebook. Once the entire phonebook is transferred, the phonebook key on the phone main menu screen will become active. Touch it to view the entries in the phonebook, and then touch an entry to dial. The quick dial feature allows you to save up to 20 phonebook entries as favorites for easy access. To set a number as a quick dial entry, touch phone on the launch bar or press the phone button on the steering wheel. Touch quick dial, touch edit, touch add new, then choose a method for entering the phone number. You can enter a number by using the call history, the phone book, or by entering it on the touch screen. Depending on your cell phone, the system may automatically download your entire phone book to the vehicle's Bluetooth system. If the phone book does not download automatically, the phone book can be manually downloaded. First, press the menu button, touch settings, touch phone, phone book, then download entire phone book. The transfer procedure may vary depending on the cellular phone. See your cellular phone manufacturer's owner's manual for details. Please see your Nissan Connect owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.